Hi, this is Mehta from CapCam tutorial. Today we are going to create forklift tire rim. So let's start. Click front plane, click on sketch, choose center line for construction and draw one horizontal line. Exit from line. Now choose line and draw one parallel line to this construction line, a small line. Okay, exit. Now choose this three point arc and draw one half circle. Okay, now again choose line, draw one horizontal line. Okay, exit. Now again choose the same 3 point arc, draw one geometry. Okay, now same one geometry from here. Okay, now assign some relation, click, choose both the geometry by pressing shift, make tangent the same as here, this plus this tangent. Okay, now assign dimension 6 mm, radius keep 10 mm, this horizontal distance keep 105 mm, and the radius keep 12.5 mm, and this radius keep 65 mm, and the distance between this radius keep 12.5 mm only. Now from distance from end to end of this portion keep 145 mm. Okay, but this, select this point, circle point, press shift and select this line and click on make coincident. Now this is parallel. Now choose this point, press shift this point and select make vertical. Now it's in vertical position. Now assign dimension from here to down keep 190 mm. Okay, now choose offset entities. We already assigned all the dimension, keep 6 mm, click OK. Now choose line and close both the end, one end to here. Now from this end, from center, draw one line. Then again choose 3 arc point. Choose line, draw one line. Okay, exit. Now again choose this point, 3 arc point, and draw one geometry. Exit. Now choose line and meet this line with this circle, half circle. Now assign relation, click this one, press shift and select this half circle, click tangent the same as here, click this line, press shift, select this circle, make tangent the same as here, horizontal line, click this, press shift and select tangent. Now we will assign dimension, assign radius 9 mm, this radius 18 mm, and the gap between this keep 9 mm, this one keep 65 mm. Distance become, should be 9 mm. Okay. Now this is quite better. Choose line and close this from this end to this end. Okay. Now this is our dimensions already mentioned. Select trim and trim this middle entity. Click yes. Now this already trimmed. Click OK. Now go to feature, click revolve. Choose this as a, this is the our structure. Click OK. See our rim ready. Now we will assign some hole for bolting. Click on the surface, select a sketch, click normal, choose circle, and just from the top of this circle draw one circle, assign dimension, keep 50 mm radius diameter and the distance from center to main center keep 120 mm. Okay. Select both the center point, make vertical. Okay. Now click feature, click extruded cut. Select throughout. Click OK. Now see this circle already created. Now choose circular pattern. We want 15 number of holes, equal spacing, and choose any path, circular path. Okay. Click OK. Yes. Now see our circles created. This holes for bolting. Now we will assign some radius, fillet radius. Keep 2.5 mm. This surface. Click OK. The same as 2.5 mm. Backside surfaces. And this. Click OK. Now our rim ready. This is our forklift tire rim. It's looking nice. It's real view. Save it as a wheel rim. Okay. Now subscribe our channel for more videos and watch complete tutorial of SolidWorks. This is the ongoing parts. This is one of the parts, and still there are many parts balance to see. Thanks for watching our tutorial.